What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Talk a little bit about some recent pickups. I just got back from Miami and did a couple of, you know, light shopping at Lincoln Road, went to the mall in Brickell, went to a little bit of some stores at the Design District, but picked up some stuff that was on sale, and I just wanted to kind of showcase them. Good fashion pieces, things you can get, and but anyways, I'm gonna jump right into it, and pretty much kind of go from there. So, jacket I'm wearing, I got it from a store called Standard in Atlanta, it's in the Lenox area. Jersey I'm wearing, it's a Cleveland Browns jersey, Baker Mayfield, got it from Ross. I was excited about seeing NFL jersey at Ross, so I copped it, and yeah. So the first item I have here, I got from Cost, is a blue shirt. It's kind of gives a hint of like the shirt is wrinkled, but it's not. It's just how the design is made. The blue is like really, really vibrant, so it goes a lot with a lot of different colored pants. I think it's a shirt that you can wear casually and going out, and I know that's like always my theme, but like I said, the color of the shirt really pops, and the design is just different. Over here you can see, wore it on a light day, mixed it up, put an overcoat on it, kept it boxy as far as like the look is concerned with the pants, and then added the Balenciaga runners on it just to give it that laid back feel. I went to an art museum, so it was kind of like a cool little art look. Next thing I have, one of my favorite pickups is this boot from Doc Martens. It's green. I went ahead and got different color laces. I got a brown lace, I got a blue, and then I got a yellow lace with the Doc Martens sign on it. Here you can see here, I paired it up, went with an all black look, just a basic white t-shirt, but I put the yellow laces on one side, and then I put the black laces on another side just to give it a little bit. The next thing I got here is a leather jacket from Zara. This was actually my New Year's Eve fit. I kept it really, really simple, but you know, it's always good to have a leather jacket in your pocket. You know, you can whip it out anytime, wear it anywhere, especially winter time and stuff like that. Leather is good to pair with just about anything, and you can feel comfortable. Next thing I have is a sweater I got from Allsaints. It was on sale. I think I paid like $58 for it because it was an extra of the sale price. But all black, you know, love the look. It's an oversized sweater, so it's pretty dope. Next thing here was a puffer jacket that I got from Allsaints. It was another oversized bubble jacket fit, but the cut was really right. About 50% off, and that's my daughter. I took the bubble jacket over here, and you can see, took it to the trip with me in Miami, and it was really, really dope, liked it. One thing I liked about this jacket, once again, it's good to pair with just about anything. The color, it matches a lot with a lot of different colors. You can put a hoodie under it, or you can just kind of wear it simple, like here. I just paired it up with a sweat look, put some shoes on. Another thing I got here is a shirt from Asos. Had a lot of design on it, but as you can see, it was a great shirt for me, and I thought it was dope. Next thing is a Focus On Simple Pleasure shirt. That's what the graphic says. Got it from Asos. Really, really good color. You know, I like colors that you can pair with a lot of different layers and colors and things. I wore with some long pants here. I did with the shorts with the Doc Martens look. Next is some yellow pants, shorts that I got from Asos. You know, good casual pant. Wore it over here. I know you see the crease on my Jordan ones, but you know, it matters. I wore it on the with the long sleeve, and then kind of like a light beach day look and stuff. So next thing is an oversized shirt with a print. You can see kind of the model from Asos wearing it over here. I put some jeans on it and just kind of chilled. I was in Miami, so it was, you know, kind of hot, a little bit fall weather, so I wore it with some shorts, put some white shoes on it. I think the prints, any shirts, long sleeve shirts with prints right now, for some reason I like it. Next thing I had is a leather pant. You know, leather is one of those areas that, especially when it comes to pants, you gotta be careful how you wear it. So I paired it over here, just an all black look with the docks, and then with a plain white t-shirt. One thing I know for a fact, like, leather is so glaring when you're wearing it, especially as a pant. So, you know, anything up top, just keep it light and you should be good. As far as like the leather is concerned, I paired it here with a jacket, had a carbon brush on, low top chucks on it. And then also, favorite pickup with these Doc Martin boots.